Well, high wind warning has been issued for North Dakota.
Warning in effect until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. What? Northwest winds 35 to 45 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Ware, Renville, Bottineau, Roulette, Ward, McHenry, Pierce, McLean, Sheridan, Wells, and Foster counties. When? Until 9 p.m. Central Daylight Time this evening. The following impacts are expected. Travel will be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Some tree damage is likely. People should avoid being outside in forested areas around trees and branches. If possible, remain in the lower levels of your home during the windstorm and avoid windows. Use caution if you must drive.